Most notable, of course, is that neither of those three have a point so far in the series shutdown in game one. Willie Mitchell with a shot, and he scores. Off the glove of Antti Niemi, and the Kings lead it early. Keep it away from big Dustin Penner does.
Dan Boyle is having a tough time handling the puck tonight.
Here's Penner back the other way. The pass, they score! Michael Hanzus, 3-0 LA. A line change behind the play, fumbled by Vallin. Ian White now, the right-handed shot. Over to the other side, they score! Logan Couture, it's 4-3!
Well, what happens now is that there's open ice because it's 4-on-4.
Vallin also picked up an assist on Couture's goal. Here comes Jarrett Stahl, they score! Ryan Smith, and it's a two-goal lead again.
What a huge goal for the LA Kings.
Couture settles it, drops it back to Boyle, gets it back from Boyle to Heatley. Saved by Quick, loose in front of the LA net. Here's Boyle, settles, pass, score! Ryan Clow, what a period! It's 5-4.
They had the Kings running around so bad.
Pavelski picks it up. Has a man in front of the net. Wellwood turns away from pressure. Back to White. Ian White as it trickles through. And Pavelski ties the game! An unbelievable comeback! They trail 4-0. And now it's 5-5.
That puck just followed Joe Pavelski.
Recover it and give it back to Vallin. They'll try again. Marleau at center. Across the LA line. Patrick Marleau. The shot. They score! Devin Setoguchi! And the San Jose Sharks win it in overtime in one of the most remarkable comebacks in Stanley Cup playoff history.